the McGill curl up, you're going to lie on back, 1 foot flat, one leg straight. Hands go on low back, and you should keep that arch. The hands are there as a cue. You shouldn't feel your low back pressing down on your hands. You're gonna imagine there's a string connected to your chest, and you're gonna curl up, straight to the ceiling, and then back down, straight up, not pressing into those hands.